Literally a highlight of my life because I know Sachin.
That's all we've been talking about. That's really special.
I know that. I look at his feet now, and it's like that one has like 700 retweets and favorites. It's like, Sachin, yeah!
You got like congratulatory. Paige tweeted him. Congratulations.
I would not get more graduations if I won an Oscar. The wrong thing to do, it's time to quit, man.
So if it's early in the morning, we'll start with an easy question. So what has been your favorite moment of DragCon this year?
Oh, the wrong movie.
What? Well,
I'm good.
He was like, bye.
Oh, yeah.
talk to us a little bit about your scene with Monty in the City of Light and your matrix of screens. And tell us a little bit about what it was like to be, were you staring at green screens? Were you staring at actual, the code that we saw? You know, can you talk to us a little bit about that?
The funny thing is, if you go to my Instagram right now, right now.
I do feel like
he, you know, for better or worse, he had to reason to more side that set up on the outside of Arcadia, which he didn't fully trust. You know, he's been betrayed by the numerous times. So he, you know, in his mind, I think he felt that there were to be trusted out there. I don't necessarily think he would have used as much force as Pike did, but there were no other options for him, I guess. You know, he was learning from Mount Willoughby and one up, the place that, you know, once again, he was like disappeared and was taken away from him. So I think he felt that the commanders as a whole would be trustworthy. I do think that it was pretty brutal what he did, starting with Mike, but yeah, I mean, it's not great, obviously.
But also, they attacked. He thought the runners attacked us.
Yes. Yeah,
we had a lot of people in that weather.
Yeah, he did attack him. So did I. Yeah. I mean, losing Monroe at the village as well, and his sister betraying him there, or, you know, in that sense. But, you know, I don't think Mike intended to wipe out that village so they weren't ambushed. And we weren't necessarily on the edge to kill them. So, yeah, I mean, I had to find a way to play those decisions without being made in a truthful and honest way. So I went down the path and tried to look at the history of him who was with Gunners and why he had such resentment and animosity and, you know, distrust towards them, and, you know, it could all be wound up. I don't know, I spent a lot of like seasons for all my money, so I guess.
Come on, man.
Hey, I think I would be
Yes!
chair, you bring back a
Monroe.
Oh.
Hey, you know what I like to see from that movie, Shabba, as well?
Yeah. Yeah.
You're a
Tommy!
Scoot out of the way.
Raise your hand.
Raise your hand.
Look, you didn't take it, you don't know what. it is a part of you, if Ali takes over and, like, makes you do things, yeah. That shit gives complete control of your brain. So that's why I kind of thought she was the craziest villain, because suddenly, you know, like, when she controlled Raven, Raven had the ferocity of Raven controlled by someone else and her intelligence, so it was like, you know, I was punching people, I punched Jasper like 3 times.
Yeah,
but like, you know, I had so much like adrenaline and everything, I could feel my leg, it bothered me. You had no pain, so you were just unstoppable. So as much as God hated the chippy,
played the chip.
It's real. But that was even the question, Bob. She wants to know about your relationship with your dad.
Yeah.
ask the European because, okay, I'm sorry. Common to a TV show show that female character just add like sexy or drunk or second place. And I want to know your opinion about the 100 female characters, the leader one, your opinion about it.
I think we're very good. I'm proud of this.
And then see seeing how capable she was as a leader. You know, Reagan's very smart, and so when she sees people like her, she respects them and, you know, real recognizes real, right? So I think Clark saw that too. But so then I think everything we've been through, through the journeys, through the ventures, through losing Finn, we share something that not any other character doesn't. And I think we also share Abby too, like kind of as a mother figure, at least in my mind. So Clark in a strange way feels like family, and she also feels like someone Raven can go head to head with and be at her highest intelligence with. And to Raven, that's a big, that really matters to her. A lot of the love for Clark comes from mutual respect, but also a lot of the frustration from Clark to Clark comes from mutual respect. You know? Like, I expect a lot more from Clark than anyone else. As far as Princess Mechanic goes, guys, I don't know. People say it, but we're always at the whim of the writers and everything. I mean, I can see it, but then I can totally not see it. You know what I mean? But I think right now they're just a really strong friendship and a partnership that respects each other.
Thank you.
How people might be presented out to me, patients and stuff.
John Hughes guy, also likes her.
John.
And try to be included within the grander culture that exists there. We see the differences pieces of it, but we understand that now that it's a part of us. I think the big thing is like the groups of the reapers. You know, we thought, thank God it wasn't part of
it.
Thank God
it wasn't necessarily taking on their concept.
I think we're just
going to
see.
Exactly. We're not taking on, but we're understanding. We're trying to tolerate it. We have tolerance.
Absolutely.
You're right. You're right. Incorrect. Being a part of it and understanding it.
Because especially for Raven's point of view, she's seen Becca's handbook and Becca's work. And as you say, Saul is in three, the grounders interpreted Becca's landing in the blood and the flames as a religion because it was such a high form of technology. So like in Raven's mind, she knows it's all science. And
yeah.
Becca did it all.
Yeah.
But
that's why I don't understand why that chaos is gone.
And for our last question, because we are about out of time.
Hi, my question is for all of you. What if your characters were part of the 100? What if you were part of the Grounders? Do you think they would have been allies by now for the Reapers or not?
Allies against the Reapers?
What do you mean?
I was taking pictures, but the guy was in the middle.